All staff in the Wisconsin State Assembly will now be required to have mandatory sexual harassment training.
Lawmakers unanimously passed a resolution today during their first floor session day of the year. Rose Schmidt is just back from the Capitol with the very latest. Rose?
Just got back.
Yeah, you did?
Yeah. The chamber passed the resolution today, which calls for mandatory sexual harassment training for all assembly members and employees. Lawmakers voted 92-0 without any discussion. Speaker Robin Voss says he's glad the mandatory training has such overwhelming bipartisan support. Today's floor session was the first since two women accused Democratic Representative Josh Zepnick of drunkenly trying to kiss them. Assembly leadership stripped him of his committee duties and demanded he resign, but he refused. Minority Leader Gordon Hintz confirmed that Zepnick will not be caucusing with them. Now, the resolution that passed today calls for training to happen at the beginning of each legislative session, but Speaker Voss says the initial training will happen before this session ends. He wants it to happen hopefully by March. Now, at 5 and 6, we'll take a closer look at some of the key topics from the Capitol today, including the troubled Lincoln Hills Copper Lake Youth Prison and a bill that could give women more information to help detect breast cancer earlier.
All right, we'll see you then. Rose, thank
you. Sounds good.